New at 10, a man is dead after a crash involving a motorcycle and a pickup truck in Sharp County on Saturday evening. Sharp County Sheriff Shane Russell said the crash happened on State Highway 175 North outside of Hardy around 5 p.m. Saturday, April 27th. Russell said the highway reopened around 7 p.m. No details were given on what led to the crash or the victim's name.